Hey guys, my name is Olga Aru and I'm a professional ballerina. I would like to welcome you to my YouTube channel. Today it's time for some ballet. Don't worry if you haven't danced in your past, it's never late to start. All you need is a clear space and a ballet bar or a chair. And please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on the bell notification for more updates. I hope you guys are carrying on through the workout today, and next one will be demi-plié. Gonna bring the hand on the hip and do turnout squats, y'all. Let's go. And down and lift. Down and lift. Down. Heels up and lift and lift. And down and lift. Down. And lift. Down and up. Heels down. Open nuts. Down and lift. Carry your posture through the movement and breathe. Down and heels. Heels down and up. Heels down and up. Down and stick. Turn in and stretch. You don't have to have years of ballet practice just to do the squatted plies. Turn out. Try to turn out from the beginning of your leg, from your thigh, engaging your knee, your calves, your ankles. Other side we go. One and lift. Keep breathing through the movement. Down and lift. Down. Heel. And breathe. You can challenge yourself by bringing the other arm on the hip. Keep breathing through the movement and heels up, lift, turn in and stretch. Three tendus each direction, here we go. Turn in, turn out. Side. Go up tall on your legs when you open to each direction and breathe. To the back. Other side, here we go. Try to spread the toes on the floor and support yourself with your foot. Breathe. Five, six, seven, eight. And breathe. And reach. Push away from the floor. Two and three. Forward. And two. And keep going. Two and three. And one. And two. And one. Two. Three. Second position. Bounce. Six, seven, eight. Stretch. And breathe. All right, y'all ready for some stretching, guys? lift up taller and keep breathing. Now turn to the right side and try to elongate that side completely and stretch your back. Start from the heel and lift up and over to the front. Feel free to pause the video and take your moment in any of those stretches. Thank you for joining me today. And please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on the bell notification for more recent updates. Thank you very much for joining in and have a good one.